Nothing is known of St. James' early life other than his father was a fisherman on the Lake of Galilee. His brother was St. John. He was a devout follower of Jesus Christ and was present at the Transfiguration and the raising of Jairus' daughter. He was brutally beheaded and martyred by King Herod Agrippa I in AD 44. He was brutally beheaded and martyred in 44 AD by King Herod Agrippa. He is the patron saint of Spain and pilgrims. His symbol is a sword with a scallop through it to indicate that his father was a fisherman and he was martyred by the sword.
That means, do you know what that is? It's one with a big...
This is the end of my project. I hope you enjoyed my project on St. James.